Adoption Network Cleveland is a unique organization. We pick up where the adoption agencies and traditional agencies leave off, serving adoptees, birth parents, adoptive parents, foster, kinship, and also youth in foster care and youth aging out of foster care. By supporting and advocating for individuals and families who are impacted by adoption and foster care, we create a supportive community and create opportunities for people to be successful. They understand their histories, they understand where they came from, and they've got that safe place to come so they can go out and be successful in the community. We partnered with the Cleveland Foundation largely out of our shared values. So our values are inclusiveness, collaboration, courage, and trust, and we really feel that those are shared by the foundation. The purpose of our organizational fund is an endowment to help support us in perpetuity, to serve generations to come. It allows us to focus on our mission and gives us that base of stability of support. With the Cleveland Foundation, we feel like it's a partnership rather than that we're a customer, and that's really important to us. It gives us access to a much larger pool, which gives us many different investment opportunities to choose from than we would ever have access to as a small nonprofit ourselves. As the founder of Adoption Network Cleveland and making this my life's work for the last 31 years, it's of course important to me to see the organization thrive in the future way beyond my tenure. This fund helps me to know that we'll be there and be strong for generations to come.